as I stand at the moment, I think we should support, in general, the Israeli government in being able to defend themselves against... Remember, Hamas is a proscribed terrorist organisation that has insisted on deciding to eradicate Jews and eradicate Israel. And we've got to remember that when we deal with this. And that's...